Hey, everybody. We're early. 2 minutes early now for the Bill Shipper Show. We're early just by 2 minutes, I think. I just wanted to welcome you here if you're tuning in. We got some good shows, good songs on the show tonight, as usual. Let's just hang out here for a couple minutes just to make sure everybody gets a chance to come on in. And if you're not familiar with the Bill Shipper Show, it's every Tuesday night at 7 o'clock Elvis time. Oh, and the Bill Shipper for Kids Show, 4 o'clock Central Time on Sundays, every Sunday for kids and for the young and the young at heart. And we're just getting geared up here. I'll just warm up. And I hope you can warm up too. Warm up those listening ears. We're going to do a sound check, or maybe a Lithuanian or Slovak, a little Polish. Hope you're all, anybody out there from Eastern European descent, I hope you're sound as well as the sound check. So don't forget to say hello, whoever's watching. Say hi there. Pop on. So I know that you're there and Irene's on. Yes, 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 yes. Get started in just a minute here. Tuning up to give everybody a chance to get in their seats, get some popcorn. Got some popcorn ready? The milk duds. Milk duds. We'll do a trailer of the previews here. Coming attractions. I hope you like that I've got now, I'm up to high technology and I've got my green screen on. I did a green screen of a messy musician's closet. And I do things my own way, you see? There's not a man alive who can track me down as I program my way from town to town and I write my own code. No one really knows how to keep me away, feared by the law and your DBA. I write my own code. I live alone and I live free. Nobody's gonna take that from me. I never borrowed, I never owed, and I never used nobody's stinking code. Hey Karen, 'cause I write my own code. No one really knows how to keep me away. I'll get into your data someday, 'cause I write my own code. I do best in my own mold, the open source and the open road. I might contract on for a while, but sooner or later I got to compile. 'Cause I write my own code. Yeah, I write my own code. You can call me a hacker, call me a geek, but the game I play is not for the meek. I'll take your system down. In the global network, I'm just one node, but I answer to no one, and I write my own code. Yeah, I write my own code. Welcome to the Bill Shipper, Bill Shipper Show, folks. Bill Shippers. It's Tuesday evening. Write my own code. I do things my own way. It gets me into all sorts of trouble. Here in the summertime, I'm going to do this. I think I did it last week, and I love it. And I hope you enjoy it, too. This is a Roger Miller song in the summertime. Speaking of a crazy guy. In the summertime, when all the trees and leaves are green, redbird sings out the blue, 'cause you don't want my love. Some other time, that's what you say when I want you, and you laugh at me and make me cry, 'cause you don't want my love. You don't seem to care a thing about me, rather live without me than to have my arms around you when the nights are cold and you're so all alone. In the summertime, when all the trees and leaves are green, the redbird sings out the sweet, 'cause you don't want my love. Ba-yee, ba-boo, ba-bam, ba-dee, 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 ba- Once upon a time, you used to smile and wave at me and walk with me, but now you don't, cause you don't want my love. Some other guy's taking up all your time, now you don't have time for me, cause you don't want my love. You don't seem to care a thing about me, rather be without me than to have my arms around you when the nights are cold and you're so all alone. In the summertime, when all the trees and leaves are green, the red bird sings, I'll be blue, cause you don't want my love. Woo! In the summertime, when the allergies make my throat scratchy, do they make your throat scratchy? Excuse me, that one got away on me. I had a frog in my throat, or at least a toad, but probably a couple reptiles. So, I want to get some help singing on the next one, since my throat's a little out of it here. And this is the one where you gotta sing too. You gotta sing. That ain't good English. I'm gonna learn you another song a little bit later about good English. But this one is about people that don't have it all together, and they're not playing with a full deck. And the whole song's about phrases like that. About you're not playing with a full deck, or not the brightest bulb in the Christmas tree. You probably heard a lot of those phrases, and it's a pretty easy song to sing along. If you've been listening to the Bill Shipper Show, which you should every Tuesday night, then you've heard this song before and you can sing along. Let me say hi to Jim, who tuned in, and anybody else there. Let me know you're on, and please do let me know if you want to hear of anything particular. Better get my little throat a little bit more. Lubrication. So this is your part to sing along to on the choruses. Because if you know, I'm not playing with a full deck. I know a guy who's quite a joker. Knows nothing about high stakes poker. Lost his shirt on a bad bet. He's not playing with the full deck. He's not playing with the full deck. A sandwich short of a picnic. Two cans less than a six pack. He's not playing with the full deck. He's a bubble off plumb. One brick short of a full load. Lights on but nobody home. That driveway doesn't reach the road. Somebody blew out his pilot light. A dim bulb in the marquee of life. Sharp as a bag of wet mice. He takes an hour to cook a minute rice. He's not playing with a full deck. A sandwich short of a picnic. Two cans less than a six pack. He's not playing with a full deck. She's a legend in her own mind. Not ready for prime time. Penny short of a paradigm. That bailer's done a run out of twine. Not, he's running on empty. Slow as molasses in January. Not the brightest bulb in the Christmas tree. But I think it's past her warranty. She's not playing with the full deck. Sandwich short of a picnic. Two cans less than a six pack. She's not playing with the full deck. As sharp as a mashed potato sandwich. All the notes but none of the music. A vacuum tube brain in a world of microchips. That blender doesn't go past mix. All hat and no cattle. All horse and no saddle. That cornbread ain't done in the middle. Up the creek without a paddle. Not the sharpest tool in the shed. Somebody stepped on his flower bed. His brain's an unfurnished room for rent. Wheel spinning but the hamster's dead. Now's your part. You're not playing with a full deck. sandwich short of a picnic. Two cans less than a six pack. She's not playing with a full. One more, take a good measure. He's not playing with a full deck. A sandwich short of a picnic. Two cans less than a six pack. He's not playing with a full deck. Yeah, some of us aren't playing with a full deck. I think you know one who isn't, who always shows up every Tuesday night, and I hope you do. And if you like what you're hearing, I've got a tip jar up here. It's right on the wall on my green screen, my messy musician's closet green screen, and it's also in the post there. And a little bit helps with the guitar strings and the chords and all that. The electrical chords. I can help myself with the guitar chords. As long as I got the strings to play it with. But you know what? Speaking of finances, things are tough these days. Things are a little bit messy in the economy. And it reminds me of about 10 years ago, 11, 12 years ago almost. Almost. When the economy collapsed and I wrote this song on my Bill Shipper Dirty Data CD right here. You can get on BillShipper.com. You can buy them upside down and then take it home and then flip it right side up and it'll still play in your old-fashioned CD player. And don't forget to get to BillShipper.com to get on the mailing list and find out all the updates about things that are happening. This is by request, just by request for tonight. Here's what happened in the economy. The financial future is looking pale. All the big banks are gonna fail. Too many bad mortgages for sale. Nobody wants my debt anymore. The court judge just locked my door. My 401k is okay no more. Can't get Greenspan back like before. Cause nobody wants my debt anymore. Well, the real estate bubble got me in trouble back in 2006. I need help on the double, I hate to grumble, but it's nothing a couple hundred billion won't fix. I ain't asking for carte blanche. You can start with just one tranche. Meanwhile, back at the local branch, nobody wants my debt anymore. Well, the Treasury Secretary called the President, he called the Federal Reserve. They called out to Congress before Rosh Hashanah, but Congress didn't have the nerve. Now the markets are all reeling. I've got a sinking bond feeling. Even Nancy Pelosi is appealing. And nobody wants my debt anymore. Well, the bill finally passed a little that fast. The president signed it that day. Pelosi prevailed, opponents all failed. Our treasurer will now go away. And Mr. Paulson, you're now king of the heap. It's up to you which houses we get to keep. And I've got some poker IOUs I'll sell you real cheap. We'll see if you want my debt anymore. Well, the global collapse created new gaps. The global collapse exposed all the gaps. The system has got to be changed. The local collapse created new gaps in a synapse inside of my brain. And as the world is trying to deleverage, I'm gonna sit back and re-beverage. Cause my employer just gave me 2 weeks severage. And nobody wants my debt anymore. Well, we're in a recession, but not a depression. A clarification indeed. We've all learned a lesson. Financial aggression is nothing but old-fashioned greed. Oh, please, please, Mr. Bernanke. Your magic, or is it hanky panky? And I'll thank you if you could save my banky, cause nobody wants my debt anymore. Nobody wants my debt Nobody wants my debt. How bad can it get? 'Cause nobody wants my debt anymore. Cool. That's what I like, having a production office pen right here. Some hot tea for the throat. Oh, that feels so good. Just like a loose tea, which I've done before. Oh. Cause it's a fun time to brew some loose tea. Loose tea is better than bag tea, you see. There's no confusion, an herbal infusion. It's best if you don't like caffeine. Cause it's a fine time to brew some loose tea. And it's a fine time to brew some loose tea. Thank you, Mrs. Shipper, for that loose tea. Let's have a hand of applause for Mrs. Shipper, who came into the rescue here. And I want to say some hellos here. I think I said hello to Jim. I'll say hello again. Great to see you back. And Janine and Donna. And I think with this new Facebook streaming thing here, I don't get all the notes when people join. So please let me know if you do. I've got to drink more herbal tea, folks, and so should you. And less caffeine. Less of that coffee. If you have any requests, anything particular, any Bill Shipper songs you want to hear, let me know in the comments or send an email. You can submit a comment on BillShipper.com and check for updates, and or on Facebook. Please let me know if you have any requests, just like that last one came in. And now I'm going to sing. Told you I would sing some English songs here because I'm going to learn you how to talk right, and. I do a program with a grammarist, with a man who wears a shirt that says Grammar Police, or what's the other one? I'm silently analyzing your grammar. Did you ever speak to anybody like that? Or are you a person like that? You just listen to people so that you can judge how they form the words and their grammar. I must confess I do that sometimes. But being a folk singer, I need to sing the songs of the people and just talk in the language of the people, as folk singers always have, like Bob Dylan, who wrote Lay Lady Lay, not Lie Lady Lie, or maybe she did lie. And it ain't me, babe. What kind of right grammar is that? But the Rolling Stones didn't have a hit with We're Not Able to Achieve Satisfaction. Big Mama Thornton and then Elvis didn't have a hit with You Aren't Anything But a Hound Dog. But anyway, here's my message to Bob Dylan and his grammar. Go away from my English class, I prithee take your leave. You've failed to grasp the concepts, and your writing makes me grieve. You need someone to defend you when your grammar is all wrong. But you've butchered all your syntax and your clauses are too long. You need some serious writing critique. But it is not I, babe. Oh, no, it is not I, babe. It is not I who seek, babe. Don't leave your comments on my blog. I'm not the person you suppose. I'll only parse your sentences and analyze your prose. Your apostrophes are catastrophes. You're a slave to passive voice. You dangle modifiers. Is it ignorance or choice? You need someone to help you write your book. But it is not I, babe. Oh, no, it is not I, babe. It is not I for whom you look, babe. Now that's how to talk good English in a folk song. That's what you call a parody, and it's on parody with all the other song play out there. All right. Let's get back to money songs here. It's getting winding down here. I think winding down a little bit of the Bill Shipper Show. Glad if you've just tuned in, this is the weekly Bill Shipper Songs in the Key of COVID. And we've been doing it every Tuesday night since all this started. And we're going to continue just as long as we can. I appreciate your joining. Say hi if you're there. Even if you're not there, say hi. I don't know how that will work, but if you joined afterwards, just listening to it because you found it after the fact, you could still say hi. But this is a song about money again, because when it comes down to it, money is the answer to everything, right? It's in the Bible, Ecclesiastes chapter 19. You look it up. Well, it's a little bit of a paraphrase on certain translations, but it's there. And I wrote this when I realized I needed a little bit more forethought about the financial and economic situations at NQ One Life. And this is another sing-along, which means you. Oh, a feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. Yes, a feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. Once I had some money, I had a fancy car. My friends all loved me, said I'm going far. Then I lost my money, my car died on the street. Now I'm going far, but it's only with my feet. Cause a feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. And that's your part to sing along, you know? I'll give you another chance in a second. Well, once I met a beggar. He asked me for a buck. I turned out my pockets and said, hey, you're out of luck. Well, he told me how to hold my hand, he told me what to say, and he gave me 50 cents and sent me on my way. Cause a feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. Yes, a feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. Well, a hole is in my pocket, a hole is in my shoe, a hole is in this dollar bill, don't know what to do. Stitches for the pocket, cardboard for the shoe, I give away the dollar, then I'll be holy too. Cause a feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. Some shoes. The mansion I'm gonna live in, the diamond for my wife. My shoes will keep my feet warm for the rest of my life. Cause a feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. Sing with me. A feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. Gonna do some walking, though I don't mean I'll just roam, but stitch my soul up good, but 'cause I'm a-going home. And the feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. Yes, a feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. That's right, a feast will make you happy, wine will make you sing, but money is the answer to everything. There you are. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening to that and for singing along. I know you were singing along. I could tell. And I can tell that you were there, and I bet you were here tonight, and I appreciate you being here. I'm going to close out now with just singing my song to help us get this all, get through this all. And I hope you can sing this with me too. Remember to tune in again next week, Tuesday night, and tune again next Sunday afternoon at 4 o'clock for the Bill Shipper for Kids show, because we have a lot of fun. Some of you sneak in there, I know. Some of you grown-ups sneak in, but that's okay, as long as you bring the popcorn. When this is all over, the first thing I'll do is to take your hand, look into your eyes, hold you tight as long as I can. Share the same space, breathe the same air, get tight and say a prayer. When this is all over, I'll be over. When this is all over, I'll eat at a cafe and sit as long as I like. Talk to strangers, make some new friends, laugh and give a high five. Press the flesh, get on an airplane and travel wherever. Come back and hold you again. All over, I'll be over to see you. When this is all over, let's close the distance between us and pray for an end to the forces that quarantine us even today. Why can't we see each other as sister and brother? This is all over, I'll be over to see you. When this is all over, I'll go back to work, I'll go dancing again, have a big party with live musicians, invite all my friends. Take a deep breath, a sigh of relief, get my hair cut, go to the beach, take off my mask, be myself and hug everyone. When this is all over, let's close the distance between us and pray for an end to the forces that quarantine us. Why can't we see each other as sister and brother, become immune to hurting each other. When this is all over, I'll be over to see you. Yes, when this is all over, I'll be over to see you. Thank you all, folks. Hope to see you next week. Bye now. Be safe.